our car has a high compression engine.
Optimum aerodynamic design with minimum drag.
A modular design for quick repair.
Our car has professionally thermoformed windows for optimal visibility.
Blistering speeds up to 25 miles per hour.
Our car, is a very slow car.
The car doesn't go very fast because it's a high mileage vehicle, so you actually get better gas mileage if you're going slower, so we only drive about 15 miles an hour on average.
Yeah, you could say that the tortoise and the hare story is relevant to our team because we're not the hare, this is definitely a tortoise car. We go very slow. But what's different about this car opposed to other race cars is that it's built to get the highest gas mileage, not necessarily the highest speed. This car achieves a fuel economy of over 1,300 miles per gallon.
So this is how big our fuel bottle is. It only holds a little amount of fuel, but we don't need much to go for our distances that we're planning on going.
To get about 1,300 miles per gallon, we only use about 20 grams of fuel, which is about 20 paper clips.
We do something called the burning coast method. So we turn the car on and accelerate and then just cut the engine and coast for as long as you can and then do it again. It looks like it does because of two things. First off, we want it to be really aerodynamic, so it kind of looks like a fish. And it also looks like this because I have to drive it lying down. The car is also very lightweight. It weighs less than 100 pounds, so I weigh more than the car does when we drive. That's a little bit embarrassing, but we're trying to get over it.
The rules state that the driver has to weigh at least 130 pounds. If the driver weighs less than that, you have to bring extra weight onto your car.
Designed by seven awesome engineering students from BYU.